Hi guys, Lanix here, back with another video. And in this video, we're gonna be doing a short review of Daiwa Pro Rex. So we will be discussing the features and specifications one by one. But before that, if you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification icon so that you'll be updated on my next videos. So this spinning wheel from the Pro Rex range offers a multitude of technical highlights for the dedicated angler at uncompromising spin fishing for predators. The aluminum body cares for optimal stability and thus the distortion-proof storage of the gearing for high retrieving power. The Daiwa DG Gear 2 constructions enable permanent silky smooth running and ensure an optimal line wrap even when thin braided lines are used. The patented air rotor reduces the starting resistance at retrieving, further optimizes balance, and additionally reduces the reel's weight. The ATD drag system provides an optimal and even drag power and eliminates the usual higher starting resistance. This is perfect for all extreme fighting situations, especially for the use of braided lines. The Daiwa 4X reel is available from 2000, 2500, 3000, and 4000 sizes. Okay, let's look at the features of Daiwa Pro Rex and then we will discuss them one by one. First, we have the ABS long cast or the so-called LC ABS. ABS long cast, compared to the conventional spool, the LC ABS has been shown to increase the average flight distance by approximately 5% due to its reduced weight and modified shape. So it has a light and top concept, or we call it LT concept. So LT concept technology is based in four key elements. First, lighter. The second is tougher. Third is more drag, and the fourth is more bearing. So featuring a new compact body design and top DigiGear, LT reels introduce a new level of lightness and toughness of spin wheel design. It has an air rotor design, so air rotor weighs up to 15% less than ordinary rotor design. Its unique shape reduces unnecessary weight while distributing stress more evenly throughout the rotor for maximum strength. And next is the top DigiGear, a further revolution of its predecessor DigiGear. So top DigiGear is Daiwa's brand new digitally designed machine cut gearing system that ensures ultimate gear precision, rotational smoothness, and strength. Okay, another good feature here is the ATD drag. So what is ATD drag does? It's the Daiwa's automatic tournament drag uses an improved drag grease that exhibits a low viscosity at rest, yet becomes more viscous immediately after drag startup. This reduces initial drag startup inertia and combined with the structural changes of the ATD drag system result in a smoother drag from the initial hookup. So this will prevent your line from cutting. And the infinite anti-reverse, so this is the Daiwa's advanced system that limits rearward back play handle movement to almost zero for solid hook set with less shock to the reel. So the result is the elimination of handle slap back and the unwanted release of line. It has a cross-wrap line laying system. Cross-wrap the line on the spool avoiding line dig. Increases line pick up and further increases casting distance. The cross-wrap system prevents the twisting of the braided lines around the axis. Next is the silent oscillation. So silent oscillation combines DigiGear drive technology with dampering washers for noise-free operation. Increased durability and a reduction in reel noise are all achieved with silent oscillation. So I can really feel the smoothness of the reel when I rotate the handle. It's really silent. So this is one good features for Daiwa, the silent oscillation. The handle is made of CNC cut aluminum, so this is directly screwed to the drive gear wheel, leaving no room for gaps. Next is the Twist Buster 2 or the TB2. So the Twist Buster 2 pickup roller has been developed by Daiwa and Precision Tool to guarantee optimal line lay. So the system reduces the risk of line spin on the retrieve by 90%. Okay, let's look at the specifications of Daiwa ProRex XLT.